yourself from all you have. Hello, mi sentite?
Sì, sì.
Allora, hello, hello. Ah, sì. Meno male. No, era morto internet a caso così.
Reloading.
I'll find
reloading.
You.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's just move on. Yes, I'm very late today, Shane. That's very true, because I'm very late. I don't know. There were technical issues, so many issues. But I fixed them. They're not fixed. Hi! We are goths now, yes. We are goths now. No. It's because of the game. I thought this was fitting for the game that we're gonna play. No. Zeus, thank you. Didn't you get a sub? You didn't get a sub yesterday? What? Nice hair, thank you. I think it's quite dark. I don't like it. It's too dark. Hi, Supersonic. I think it's too dark. But the first time I will wash my hair, it will bleed out and look better. So I don't care too much. It's okay. It's okay. How do you... I don't know. Oh, this is on the wrong side. Oops. Oops. Oops! Okay. Well, I like it. It's just kind of dark. It's very dark. Like Zeus said, we are goths now. Okay. I think it's too dark. I like it more pastel-y, in a pastel color, and not like this. But like I said, the first time I will wash my hair will look completely different. It's just how it is. So this is how it is. Okay. Should we move on to the game already? It's a game that Nat said I should play. Nat said I should play this game, so we're going to. Harley Quinn, you think so? Just because it's two colors? Does she have two different... It's blue... No, she is blue and pink, right? Not pink and purple. Because this is pink and purple. Leg! Oh my god. Leg? Hello? Hello, Leg. You're still there. Leg is still there. Hello, Leg. Welcome. Welcome to the stream, Leg. I should close all the... it's gone. Where is it? It's not gone. It's still there. It's the same thing with Visage. Okay, give me... You need to give me... oh god. Let's move scenes. Why is it not laggy now? Makes no sense. Okay. New shift. Interesting. Do we play with mouse and keyboard or do we play with controller? Should we try mouse and keyboard? But I'm terrible at mouse and keyboard, just so you know. I'm terrible at it, but we can try. Why not? I need to get used to it anyway. Okay, there's so many cables here that are very annoying. Okay. You can't just start the stream and play. Where's the precious mod? What do you mean? Can we try a few things? I changed a few things. Can a mod, any mod in chat, can any mod in chat try to start the music? Like the music playlist? Can any mod try to start it? Because I think I fixed it. Yes. Now you can do it, and it works. Nice. That's great. X-Docs, hi. Hello. Okay, nice. What about volume? Yeah, try it. Shane, try it. Did it work? Let me turn off the volume here because I cannot. Can you try again, Shane? I don't know if it worked. Why is it lagging? Did it work? Is it louder? Why is it so laggy? Close. Why is it so laggy? Oh my god. It was VSync. Interesting. Yeah, 4K. It's not 4K. It's HD. Does it work? I don't think it's stop. Maybe music stop? Are those the correct commands? Wow. Nice. 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 Good job. I also turned on. Where is it? Where is it? It's not here. Okay, let's try this. Okay, I put on captions. So whenever I speak, are there captions when I speak? I don't think there are captions when I speak. Do you see? Can you turn them on? Can you turn captions on? Can you try? Does it work? Can you turn them on? Can you? Yes, yes, you can turn on captions now. And I speak and you can hear whatever I'm saying. It's getting translated into the bottom. Yes. Subtitles, Shane. Subtitles. Yes? Yes? But they work like shit. Okay, let's try. Chicken, fire truck, pudding, mouse, cup, Zeus, Shane, Shane, Shane. Supersonic, Shane, Zeus, Donty Tone, Donty Tone. Did it work? Is that it's Shane? I mean, it's, we can keep it, right? Because it doesn't matter. It does not matter. You can turn them on or off now, right? You can watch me with captions and without them. Dante Joe, gonna rename. You said it. Yes, it's English. It's English. It should be English. I also turned on audio captions for the game. So if there's any sound in game, it should get translated. We are fine. Zealots shame. Zealots shame. Is it on the right microphone? Okay. None of the words make sense. But do they appear when I speak? Like when I pause now, are there no captions? Okay, let's see what SpaceX does. Is it working? It's the right mic. It's the right mic. Should I try to, I can set it to German. Let me see what happens when I set this to German. It's German now. Das ist Deutsch. Ich habe es auf Deutsch geändert. Es sollte nun deutsche Untertitel hier sein. It's the right mic. Hi, Jules! Hello! Das ist Dorn. Also die deutschen Untertitel funktionieren auch nicht. Die sind auch nicht richtig. Shane, möchtest du das sagen? Shane, Zeus, Donty Tone, Jules. Shane, Zeus, Donty Tone, Donty Tone, Supersonic. Kannst du bitte nochmal sprechen? I can't. I can't! How do you speak normally? Okay, let me switch back to English. Catched your stream yesterday for the first time, lurked, fell asleep, and got a sub. Pretty wild. Cube. 1992. Thank you. Thank you for coming back. But is it good that you fell asleep or is it bad that you fell asleep? I don't know. Let me set it back to English. English. Now we're back to English. Let's see. Full screen. VSync 60 FPS. Okay, let's try. Resolution. What the fuck? Yes. I have 240 hertz. Ultra, yes. Close. I think it's working. Cube, do you like horror games? Because we're gonna play a... Is it a horror game? I don't know. Net told me it's like a slash horror game. Oh, I should turn the volume on though. No, I am scared. Please help me. Help! 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 Can someone write Mr. Jack? Can someone write Mr. Jack? Hello? Anyone? Please write Mr. Jack a chat. Thank you. No, no, no! No, 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 no! Okay. Shall we just try? New shift? I don't know what's gonna happen. I have no idea. The music. The music is very quiet. Did you finish a horror game where you had to take pics? You mean Visage? There was one section where we had to take pics. Medicine? No. Oh, no. We have not finished Medicine yet. I want to try this. I was. Okay, let's just try. I just wanted to try this. I'm very tired today, so I need to play a game that wakes me up before I go. This game saves automatically whenever you see this icon. Okay.
I'm so glad it's almost over. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I never understand why you chose such a macabre field.
There's nothing disturbing about it. It's just that
I'm proud of you. I really am.
Hello, Dubia. Do the in-game captions work? Like the captions of the captions? Do they work?
So, you haven't told me.
Character models look terrible. Double audio?
They actually have everyone they need, but my old teacher, Mr. Delver, transferred me to his office to finalize my internship there.
Oh, well, that's good. I remember you mentioning him. Where's he located?
Are you moving away from me?
No. No, I'm not moving. He's actually located around here. Riverfields.
Oh, Rebecca.
Roboto voice?
I don't like that.
Grandma.
Even I've heard things about that place.
Or was it a normal
Just
voice?
Just be worried about you.
Make up stories. No. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. And we try to explain things we don't understand, and we want comfort when we lose someone we love. I mean, no one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever. It's fine.
Right. Sorry. But I wanted to give you this anyway.
I didn't listen to that conversation. So, was it interesting?
Here.
I don't know if I want that.
Oop, just take oops. It, please.
Oop shot.
It should be yours anyway.
Oops.
All right, enough spooky stuff. I'm so proud of you. When is all this happening? When do you start?
I've actually been there for a few weeks now. My review is tomorrow.
Is the in-game sound loud enough? Is it loud enough? Is it too loud? You have to tell me. Yeah, loud. Nine. Catch to my voice.
All right. Here we go.
So it be better now? Is it better now? It's a horror game. Jules? I don't know. I don't know. We will see. I think it is, but I'm not sure. Game is way louder than... But I already fixed it. Should have. Oh, coffee. Sensitivity sucks. Look sensitivity. look sensitivity. Doesn't seem very fixed. Test! Let me make sounds. Is it loud? Hello? Oh, why can we not take the vase? Hello? It's all right. Please. Mr. Delva's business cards. Huh? Okay. Deceased care. Interesting. I said hi to you long ago, Jules. It's a very stable base, yes. We cannot turn off the lights. Is it German to close the cupboards when after you've opened them? Yes. Used to sign the paperwork left on the door. Ooh, we got a pen! Choose the item you wish to use. Right mouse button.
Okay. I can't use that here.
But I want to. Can I sit down? Hello?
I'm missing something.
What are you missing? Rebecca! One last thing I forgot to give to you. Please grab a pencil from my desk and sign. Thanks, Zoe. Okay. That's not how toilets work. God. What? I cannot open the toilet! Oh no. Lucy, oh no, oh god. Has this been here before? What's with our eyes? Okay.
Rebecca, great, perfect timing. I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage and bring us Mrs. Page.
Moving the deceased, use the gurney by standing behind it and pressing the gurney interact key. The gurney interact key, E. Then walk backwards with the gurney. Is it called gurney? Gurney? Down the hall. I don't like it. I don't know if it's spooky though. It's our job. We have to beautify deceased people. That's a very old PC. What is this? What OS is this? Is this the XP? That's a very old computer. It's just nasty. Okay. Is it laggy for you? It looks laggy on OBS. But it's not laggy for me. Oh. Cannot open anything. Can I
Mrs. Page, please?
Are you talking to me? Huh? What up, dude? You want me to work faster? Windows 12. Retro edition. Did you just set resolution to native? This is the resolution. You just want me to put it on 60 hertz? We can try. Is it better now? Or worse? Is it better or worse? kind of wonky. Like, in-game, it's completely fine for me. But on OBS, it sucks. Should we put it back, like, 140? Oh, this is not correct. Is it maybe in full screen window? What is wrong with this menu? Hello? Okay. VSync 120. Full screen. Full screen is... Oh god, now it's way worse. It's way... Okay. Full screen made it better! Full screen, full screen, full screen, full screen. Interesting. I can't promise this, West. Quality high. Maybe just, let's just put the quality down. Hey, Nat! Yes, you told me to play this. Subtitles on. High DPE mouse. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I pressed exit. Okay. Whoops! Why is it so laggy in the menu? I'm not! It's so laggy in the menu. That makes no sense. Marry me.
Alright, here we go.
Hey, we didn't have the cutscene before. Did we skip a day now? Oh god, this is super slow. Do we skip a day? Okay. Is it better? Oh no, we just did the same. Okay. We know what to do. Yeah. Is it better? I feel like this is way too fast. Close. Viewing items. Lag. Escape. Options. I don't really get it, why it's weird sometimes in the menus. Okay, maybe if we do this. This is better. This is better for me. Is it laggy? This is much better for me. This feels natural. Yeah. Fuck you.
I can't use that here.
Oh, God.
Rebecca.
Hi.
Great. Perfect timing. I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage.
Well, now we know what to do. Yeah. Please tell me if there's something off. Cavity flu. Ew. Sounds very wrong. What is cavity fluid? Really laggy? Oh, I see. It's not laggy for me in-game. It could be the OBS update. Why is it laggy here? Let me press escape. Is it laggy in the menu? What if we put it to 30? This makes no sense. Enable VSync, okay.
Mrs. Page, please.
Yeah, this is much better, Zeus. Thank you. Nope. This should work now, right? Do you have G-Sync that sometimes fucks with things? I think I turned it off. Pretty sure I did. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. No lag. Okay. The gift letting me high. Okay, let's see. I think we have to stand in the right square and press E. Oh my god. Ow! I moved him. Is this the correct place? Hello? It lags your face cam as well. So OBS can be... Today there was a OBS update and I installed it, which was stupid, but I did. Like the game? Because it has dead people in it. Cleaning corpses is paid whole fucking lot here. Hi, verification. Ugh. Need a bigger mortuary. This is what you get for trying to dress cadavers in the basement of a tiny house. And I think it's true. It's very tiny. Why is the controls are very wonky? Hello? Oh, oops. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Oops. Oh God, I just need to get... Oh my God. Oops. I think this is a man. He's dead. He doesn't even realize we're doing this. Eh? I cannot move forward. Hey, didn't he say I need to put him? Did I break the game? Already? Ugh. Good thing this isn't a hospital. Patients be going to be to the morgue. I mean, that's good for us. Good business. Good business. The roommate of my friend's girlfriend was doing it, and she quit it when she had to clean the chat. What? You mean this type of work? That's what you mean. Hello, Cube. Thank you for the follow as well. Thank you. You got a sub before you got the follow. Nice. Nice. It's always great. Always great. No, it wasn't Jules. Looks broken. Yes, it does. Hi, Brandyakt! Cannot. Are we stupid? Speedrun with glitches. Do we have to get him here? That also doesn't work. I think something is wrong. What about physics? Okay, we cannot roll him in there. Swiper. True. Swiper could get him through. We can leave this room. I thought we could go out. Can I leave? I also cannot leave. Should we reload the chapter? Did we miss something that we got on the first run? Can you examine him? Okay, let's try to get him back. Or did we have to get him to the fluid thingy? Hello? God, I think... Wash him? How? Come on. I'm so glad he's dead. Another straightforward puzzle we overthinking. I don't know. I think we need to go through the doors and it doesn't work. The middle? Doesn't work. I think we already washed him. Maybe we have to go in here first! Oh! He looks pale. Maybe he needs some vitamin D. What type of vitamin D are we talking about? You want to give him some? It's still not working. Am I stupid? Oh, do we have to go backwards? Cold storage. To bring a body in or out of cold storage, open the bay with the body's name, pull out the rack, then move the cart into it. Is that everything? Push. And now? What was the task? That's how Jules would put me to sleep every night. Is that you have a nice bed. Verification. Nice bed. He's on fire. The cremation thingy was on the other side. Burn him. Okay, let's see. What is the symbol? And now? Are we stupid? I cannot burn him! Terrible! Hi! Very soft. Quite weird. Candy canes are supposed to be hard. Okay. Maybe we need the wagon. Gurney. And we need to put the gurney under the corpse, because otherwise the game won't work. To me that makes sense. Or do we have to take someone else out? You probably have to take someone else out, right? Yes. There's a name on the store. Witcher? Hello? Siri? Hello? Siri? Crossover! Burn a woman. Don't be a sexist. Yes. How do I... I drooled. Is that a mole? I don't know why I drooled. Yeah. Can we put her into the wrong one? Yeah, what the fuck? Hello, game? Controls. Okay, we cannot put her into the wrong one. Put Jules together inside with me, so we burn together. Hmm. Thank you, Flegery, thank you! That's very nice of you, Teresa. Welcome.
Alright, I'm just finishing up something here. So why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks. I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you know.
Clipboard! A clipboard used for forms in keeping track of mortuary tasks. Large item. You want to see a larger item? Mix? Inspecting a body. Hover the cursor over unique markings such as moles, scratches, bruises, and interact with them to record them to the clipboard. And Nat, that's the game you like to play? Turn a fucked up joke into a game. That's smart, isn't it? Thank you, nothing but Nemo, thank you. Looks like she has breast implants. That's into some nasty shit. Uh-huh. View clipboard, Lea. Why is it German? Leertaste. Okay, that works perfectly. Do you see this? What's wrong with her? What the fuck?
These old windows never stay latched.
Click it. Put clipboard away. Can I move? Just get the dude back on the gurney again so they can do corpse boonga boonga. Yeah, I tried. You cannot do that. You cannot interact with them again. This is quite weird. Rotate. Interesting. I'm good. Yes, I'm good. Just a dead body. I guess we hi. Ew. Oh, I missed that. She has ears. And eyes. Can only look at body parts when you're in front of the body part. You cannot look at a body part from another body part. Take her bra off. I can't. I'm sorry. What is this? This doesn't seem normal. Hello? Why can I not? Nothing's happening. Don't you have to? I think we first have to sign off everything that's weird about her, like paint it or draw it onto our clipboard, and then we can do the rest. Rotate.
Great. Climb on in here and put everything into the record system. Don't forget to take the printout to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that, we'll get started.
Okay. Why are you looking at me like that? Riverfields Network, how to? What to enter...
That? I didn't say anything. You all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. Sorry.
I squeam. To enter get our information, click the record system icon to open the program. Okay. Match the sections on your clipboard to the corresponding sections on the computer. Once our findings have been entered into the system, click Submit to print out the embalming records. Then file the records up front to begin the embalming. Okay. Head. 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 Can you help me? This is hard. She was page one. I don't think so. Can you help me? Left shoulder? Leg? Leg. Oh. Left shoulder? Shoulder. Is this correct? Ah, okay. We can only add things that are there. Okay. Better user software training than in my company. True. Okay, what happens when we click on the wrong thing, head? Nothing. That's nice. I wish real life was like this. But real life is not like this. If you enter a wrong thing into the wrong box, it's in the wrong box. Okay, why are we doing this? This seems very stupid. Dorothy Page, age 87. And entry. Okay, submit. Wow! She had something on the hand. You mean the mole? That was arm. She doesn't have hands, she only has arms. And shoulders. And legs. Is not a doka. Okay, where's the printer? What? Where's the printer? Am I blind? Ah, that's the printer. Where's the network cable? How does this work? Where's the USB or network cable? Hello? Embalming wrapper. A packet of mortuary paperwork related to the handling of the deceased. File up front. They are available if requested. Okay. What? Ah, it's AirPrint. It's Apple? So this is a Mac. This is a Mac? And this is Apple products? Apple products? Yes? Power? Can I zoom? Can I please, what does it say? Power? What's the other button? Oh my god. Ink. Power and ink. Chester, hi! And the dead guy who cleaned first was Steve Cooper. Okay. We need Mr. Jack to inspect. We want Mr. Jack to the printer? Or the woman?
What was your name again? I forgot your name. The printer, works very well since we switched it out with the other one that had like multiple buttons. Oh. Vanish doesn't. Why did it not work? Why did Vanish not work? I don't know. I cannot tell you why it did not work. You look so good. Thank you. Cube, I hear this a lot. I've been working here for a long time now. It's my favorite workplace. The people here are so nice, and when you talk to the dead people, they just listen, you know? Because in real life, people make gestures when I talk to them, or they just go away, and these people here, they just listen. They listen. And this printer, before this printer, we had another printer, and the printer had like 5 buttons. Yeah, it had 5 buttons, and you could plug in 5 different cables. One was for fax and telephone, one was for USB, one was to connect it, like Ethernet cable, like to connect it to the internet, and then there was another one, like for power, you know. Yes, my eyebrows are not dyed. And it was just so complex and complicated. So we threw it away, and now we got an AirPrint, an Apple printer. It has only 2 buttons. It works with the cloud. Want to write it down? Yeah, this is a cloud printer. It only has 2 buttons. So if you got issues with your printer, or you want to change something up in the settings, you can't do it from the printer. It doesn't work. You have to first go to your PC, then you have to log in to the website, the cloud website. It uses a multi-factor authentication, so you also need your phone when you want to log into the computer if you want to change the settings. Yes, of the printer. Are you following? And when you've logged into the cloud, and you're in the cloud, and you can change the printer settings, it can take up to a week until it's changed. Yes, that's how this is how the printer works. It's a very good printer. I like it a lot. Okay. So we got... What is the cloud? It's this thing. You draw it like this. That would be the case if you brought the printer. Yeah, you need to buy the printer subscription to go into the website to change the printer settings. It's only $9.99 a week. It's $9.99 a week. And you get full... Like, if you need support, like, if something doesn't work and you need to support, it also costs money. It costs $9.99 a second when you get a support assistant on the phone. Okay. Let's move on. Our support just give... Yes. Do I look like I know what the fuck a browser is? It's Bowser. He's a very evil person that likes to steal princesses from castles and hide them in castles. He also has a nemesis. He's quite small, his nemesis. He has like a mustache and wears red, like a red hat, and that's Bowser. Hey, Jackie, can I use Jack 20 again if I move? Yes. What do you mean if you move? I think it's once per person, per account. on a new address. If you make a new account, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, we went back. Okay. I really, this game doesn't quite, it's not very telling what we need to do next. What do we need to do next? Is there something different? Did something about the game change? Are there like any tracks, any clues we can follow to know what to do next? I ordered Raichi over Jules first. That's smart. Okay. This is a tutorial. Oh. Okay, let's see. Now we print. So, let's go through. This is our first time doing this. Okay, let's go through the steps. So, there magically appears a dead person in the middle of the room. Yes, that's how dead people work. That's how dead people work. There magically appears a dead person in the middle of the room who's naked. Like it's a naked person. Then we take the gurney with the dead person, and we bring the gurney, but we, like, you need to go backwards. It's very important. You cannot go forward. You need to go backwards with the gurney. Yes, this way. Into the kitchen. And in the kitchen, you need to maybe switch out the dead person with another one you want to cook. And then you don't even close everything you've opened. You just go away again. 1 hour into the stream and not even one burning corpse. What a scam. Did you dye your hair again? Yes. Yes. I didn't dye it fully yesterday, so I did the full job today. Yes, Mr. Jack dyed his hair. Then we take notes. We write down and draw down everything we see on the dead person's body, because we're very creepy. And then we go to the computer where, what's your name again? I forgot your name. Stands or doesn't stand? I don't know. He can't do much. He's just here to annoy us and tell us what to do. And then we go into the computer and do this very, 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 yeah, not easy task. It's so hard. This task, it's just so hard. You have to, let me explain. She ignores me. Lucy, you said, no, doesn't work. You have to look to the left side. There are words. Yes, head, L shoulder, R shoulder, lelek, lelam, rarm, and rolek. And you need to press the corresponding word on the right. It's very hard. Did you understand this? I ignore your compliments. Did you understand this, guys? Was in perfect mint condition. No. Okay. Where do I need to begin? Can you do it? Yes. Okay. So, there magically appears a dead person in the middle of the room. Then we take the dead person with the... Okay, let's just move on.
Time to embalm!
Zeus, you will get the game anyway. I promise. Time to embalm!
Alright. I've set everything Raymond. Out so you can just go ahead and get started.
Hey, I'll
Ray. Be monitoring. Everything's on your list there if you need it.
Could you repeat the thing about the Evernote cable in printer? Well, Mr. Jack could, but I'm a woman. I don't know much about computer thingies. So this is a square machine. That they bought. They put it in the corner, the square machine, and it prints out rectangle things. The square machine. When you do things on the other, on the cube. On the square cube machine here,
You can do things, and then magic. I don't know how it works. Yes, I've never done this before. Mr. Jack knows it better. He does things on the computer. I don't know what he does. So whenever I go to work, I just press on the same things I used. I just press on icons. I don't know much. I just press on the same things every day. I don't know what, I don't even read what it says on the screen. If there's like an error message on the screen, I go like, oh my God, not again. Oh my, and I don't read what it says. Oh my God, not again. Oh, I cannot work. Oh, this is so bad. Let me call the IT support. And then I call the IT support and I tell them, oh my God, I can't work. I got this error message, and then they ask me, what did the error message say? And I tell them, I didn't read it. I clicked it, like, I didn't read it. And then they say, have you tried to press OK? And then I press OK, and then it works. Talking to women. You sound like, yes, Jules, that's very true. That's very true, Jules, yes. Let me click this virus. Yes, not read the error and click away. Okay. So I can't tell you much about this square thing. It does things. It draws things on paper. Jules, that was a good one. That was a good one. Since I'm a woman too, when what? What did he say? Raymond? I forgot what he said. What did he even say? I'm the only woman mod. Yes, Toasty, you are.
I'm missing something.
Pull the manipulator up. Oh my God! Oh my God! This... Oh! Is this the fuckboy setting? This is the fuckboy setting. Pull the manipulator up and press the injector button to drive barbs into the skull. Yes. This is the fuckboy scale button. Then twist the wires to shut the jaw. Yes. Okay. What? What? What did it say? Can you explain? So you can manipulate her, you know? And that's a fuckboy tactic. And they tell you what to burn it. Yes, it's magic. It's dark magic. I missed it completely.
I'm missing something.
She's missing something. Okay, we need wires. Did it say that we need wires? Yes, I missed the whole. What did it say? Troca, used for injecting cavity fluid directly into organ. Flex bag. Reservoir bag. An IV bag used for infusing embalming fluids into organs. A flexible, durable tubing used for various medical applications. This is the Evernet cable that I was talking about. Mr. Jack was talking about. It's the Wi-Fi cable he was talking about.
I can't hold anything else.
Your hands are full. You're only able to carry two large items at. Drop an item by opening your inventory, choosing the object, and pressing the drop button. It doesn't sound practical. Pockets. Ah, okay. We don't need this clipboard. Is it on the ground now? This seems very unpractical. Why have we? It's our job. I think we need this, right? Needle injector. It said needle injector. A tool used for hammering setting needle barbs into the skull. Setting needles. Barbs of length of wire used with a needle injector to wire jaws. Guys, do you know what this is? Have you ever seen this before? Have you seen moisturizing wipe? Have you seen this before? Why are we even bombing it? I like this game. Reminds me of my doctor's appointment tomorrow, getting a lobotomy for my hysteria. That doesn't say. The Evernet tube, you have to make sure to put the printer above the ground so the Evernet fluid can flow down into the World Wide Web. Yes, that's true. The wipe for the good time.
I can't hold anything else.
Can we do it now? I think I'm doing it wrong. The cadaver is so dried up, the webs will change that. Okay. Cavity fluid.
That's not it.
Okay, I got the reservoir back.
That's not it.
Okay. What is this? Scalpel. Ooh. Eye caps. Ugh! Why does it have blood on it? Used for grasping and compressing an artery. We don't need the wipes. She must have had braces. You think so? Let me see again. Yes. Or they're fake. I think this is how strong the tool will be if you use it correctly, maybe. I mean, I'm doing something wrong. Pretty sure I am. Okay.
That's not it. That's not it.
Okay. Your stream scares me more about dying than actually dying. Why are we playing this? Nat told me this is a good game. It's just, you probably should read the instructions and not do it. They weren't dead when they came in. I think they were. Do dead people still bleed? Yes. It's very disgusting what happens when you die and you still bleed, yes. Just get a high pressure cleaner and finish her. Isn't it turning white after? But what do we need to do? I didn't read the instructions. Does it say somewhere what I need to do? General interact, use item, use object, quick inventory. Do I need to take the clipboard?
I can't hold anything else.
Or the wipes? Do we
I
need
can't
the
hold
wipes?
Anything else.
A flexible durable tubing used for various medical application. Let's drop this and take the wipes. That's not it. Click the tool maybe. I'm clicking it. It doesn't work. Metal rods from inventory. I cannot go into my inventory when I'm here. That's good. You poop yourself when you die, yes. Pull the grip of that tool. Nothing's happening. The other tool. Okay, let's see. Wait. Forgot the button. Tab. Ah, Okay, so this is a side item. This isn't even a main item. Okay, maybe we need the clipboard.
I can't hold it.
Let's drop this.
Anything else?
Maybe we can only do it with the clipboard. Okay, we can't. Can you combine items in your inventory? Maybe you have to stick the needle where she has holes. What is this? Manipulator. She has holes. Read what's on the clipboard used for forms and keeping track of your modular tasks. Oh, that's good, Zeus. Good job. But cavity fluid. Let's see. Can we combine? No. You cannot. At least I don't know how.
I can't use that here.
Wire jar shut. Needle injector and setting needles.
I can't use that here.
Thank you, Zeus. That was smart. Fill up the needle with something. Okay. Needle injector and setting needles. Wait. Put clipboard. Needle.
That's not it.
Wire jar shut with needle injector and setting needles. Am I stupid? I'm scared. Person prepares my dead body in such a scenario, records a TikTok dancing while I'm like, yeah, could happen nowadays, yes. In the hands.
I can't use that here. That's not it. I can't use that here.
I'm also not, but I also don't know the controls. Needles in the face do not hurt. Piercings don't hurt. Well, they hurt, yes, but only for a second. You want to do Botox? Yes, you really need it. You should. I cannot go into my inventory when I'm in here. Oh! Or can I? Drop. Okay, this doesn't make sense. How did I do that? What? It's so weird. Craig Gasm.
There we go.
Okay. Insert eye caps to keep eyes shut. Placing eye caps. Use the manipulator to open the eyelid, completely interact with the eye to place the cap. This sounds disgusting. That's how you do it? No, I bought this a few days ago. So you don't need to have shit in your pants. So there, you have two hands, and you can have two main things in your hands. Like one main thing in one hand, and one main thing in the other hand. And the other stuff is just in your pockets. Yes. Can you open up another opening like that? What? Oh. Doesn't work.
That's not it.
Mix embalming fluid in pump. What?
I can't hold anything else.
Oh my god! Nat, this is complicated! Drop. Yes, we finished
Alien. Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly. And it can make them pop like that. Just keep doing your thing. I'll get it.
I think it wasn't me. GMHF. Go my humble frontier. Go my humble frontier. Go my humble frontier. Go?
I can't hold anything else.
Okay. Go. Humble. Go my M. M. This is the M. Did you like it? The M! So, Alien, just as this game and a lot of other games, there were parts where we didn't know what to do, and it was a pain. There was a part where we were stuck for like an hour, and there were parts where the alien would just come and kill us every time we respawned. Yes, it's all for bottles. Wrong button. Make an incision in the carotid artery and jugular vein with scalpel. Where is this? Do I look like someone who would know? Some items need to be used directly on the body. To use an item, open quick inventory and select the item needed. Jugular's neck. Ah. Yeah, the guy standing there is creepy, especially because he's a dude and he doesn't do anything and he's just talking and we need to do all the stuff. Yes, we finished it. We finished it in a 24-hour stream. Was it 20? Or was it 20 hours? It was a long stream.
I'm missing something.
What am I missing? Ugh. No, we need this, right?
Can't hold anything else.
Or do we need to make another incision? Yeah, this is very disgusting. This is what women. Yeah, I don't know if we're doing an autopsy as well. It's the same thing. Yeah. Imagine you could just do that instead of like waiting it out for days. You just insert yourself with a tube or something and you flush it out completely. That would be great. Are we done? Is this enough? Once a month. Okay. Fill an empty IV reservoir bag with cavity fluid, then insert torque into the abdominal cavity. We have the back. Oh, did you guys see the dude in the back? Did you guys see someone walking in the back? Oh, was someone walking? Yes, we did. Spirits be like.
That's not it.
Yeah. That's I already filled it. Is he a ghost as well? Is he not real as well? Are we dreaming this? Let's open the window. There was someone in the back, Shane, yes. Someone walking. Black shadow, a black figure. Filling body cavities. Insert the trocar until it stops to begin the flow of embalming fluid. Once that cavity is full, pull the trocar back, rotate it, then re... What? You were working alone this whole time. Yeah, also... To move it around. This is disgusting. The sound effects! Can you hear the... Listen closely. And an embryo inside. By the way, the sound is not from in-game. A mummy, I guess. Oh, look, she's thinner. She looks thinner than she did before. Wow, so that's how you do it. What's the next step? Mix cleaners in bathroom closet to create tank cleaner. Then pour into embalming pump. Something going to happen? I feel like something's going to happen. I don't like this.
I can't use that here.
Just... Yeah, you have to do so much to lose weight. Imagine if to lose weight you could just eat less or do exercises. But no, you have to go through this whole process to lose weight. It's so much. Post a fitness. Cannot close this door. Why not? The Latin yup. Jesus looks weird. Can you draw a picture of me? Why is the...
I can't use that here. That's not it.
Okay, I think I did something.
I can't hold anything else.
Okay. Let's drop this thing. Drop.
That's not it.
Oh, we got the tank cleaner now, okay. Remember, the moisturizing pads are in the bathroom. Let's remember. Ah, we're cleaning the tank. That's what the tank cleaner does. Who would have guessed? This part of is, can I just sit here and do nothing now? Is this part of my normal daily work routine? Except we waited. But okay. Yeah, he's very judgy. Raymond?
I can't use that here.
It goes on our sexy time here, but okay. Move the wipe across facial features while holding down interact until the lotion is used up. Nintendox! Oh, this is Nintendox! Oh, Ned, now I realize why you like this game. Oh, this is Nintendo.
Tell you what.
What?
Just like Nintendo.
Why don't you go ahead
it's
and
the
head
same
it.
Game.
I'll take over from here.
Are you sure? I just got here.
Don't worry.
Imagine they would have done this in Nintendo and not told the parents.
And call you in for your first shift.
Fish is in the freezer. He's next. Oh, it would be so cool if you could put in, like, your own models into the game. What
Go
did
ahead.
You say?
It's fine. I'll give you a call when we get someone in.
Oh, so I leave now? You're going to be all alone for now and I need to leave? What? I did all this stuff to make her pretty, and now I need to leave and leave you alone with her. You want to mod it? Let's mod it and put our favorite streamers in here as corpses. Yes. You watch Dead Rotting Animals in Nintendox as well? Yes. Because when you don't feed your dogs in Nintendox, they die. And then you have a 6-year-old who has a dead dog. My first body. We got an achievement. Well, so yeah, this game is Nintendox, but you're older. It's like Nintendox, but for older people.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that.
It's a very old phone.
He's supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
And he said
so
he would, right?
That's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like.
So this is not in our time. It's in the past. That's why the computer was so old. It's not even in the future or in the present day. It's in the past.
Look, if I did anything wrong today, just.
This is in the past?
I wanted to.
Yeah, it's terrible. It looks disgusting. Why is there a guy on the phone now? Wasn't there a woman on that before?
Three new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You're doing me a huge favor.
That with Zeus, if you want to, of course.
We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer.
Hi, Fish. We were just talking about you.
That's great.
We were just talking about
I'm
you.
I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
You're in the game, Fish. You're in this game.
Bye.
Bye.
Holy shit. That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Fish,
I have to go.
You're in the game. Let me show you.
I'll talk to you later.
Let me show you your model.
Where are my keys?
Is she living underwater? What's going on here? What? Wer stellte seinen TV auf den Boden? Yeah, why didn't... Okay. Should we talk about this? Is this... What is this bottom thing? Okay. So what are the options? Should we talk about the options she had and she didn't take? The home is as depressive as her job's place. Yeah, there are no plans. Colors. Okay. Let's... rearrange, okay? Let's rearrange. I would have. So this is my take. I would have taken the couch and swapped it out with this wooden thingy at the bottom and turned it around 180 degrees, you know? So it's on the... That's ready. So it's leaned onto the wall, you know, and it's facing this way. And then I would have put the wooden thingy in front of this wooden thingy, because then it looks like it belongs together. Then I would have put the TV in front of it, or on top of it. And then I would have taken this thing and thrown it out, because it's ugly. It's very ugly. I'll put it under the fridge. You could have... Is it the same? Yeah, you could have put it... Or here. What is this? You could have put it here. And this apartment would have been so much nicer. Sorry. Sorry. This is my Sorny computer. Sorny television. Donut stuff. Coffee bag. What? Donut coffee. Not actually made from donuts. This product... Oh, God. This product contains... We need to read this. Won't you come over and furnish my apartment?
Auntie Toad. Can't you see that I have so much to do in my own apartment? Can't you see that I have important things to do in here? I cannot come over to your place. I have so many important things that I need to do here. Can't you see? Can't you see that I'm doing so many important things? I cannot read this. Is there a way? Maybe if we place it here? White dude.
This is DJ Two Shades again.
Okay, I think I found the keys.
That's great. We're gonna play the same song again. Cause that's what we do. It's the same song.
Why does she have this old phone? Okay. Guys, what time is this? Like, what time is this? Can we like look at things and pinpoint what time and place this is? Is this 1970, 1980? Warum steht da ein Radio auf der Kochplatte? Was stimmt mit diesem Spiel nicht? This is not a radio. This is a teapot. Why do you mean this? This is a television. This is a Sony television.
Yes, I don't see 7TV emotes in... I mean, they did an update and I probably need to fix some stuff, then I should see it again. I cannot take the pants out. Okay. TV on the floor doesn't make sense though. I mean, look at how steep, is steep the correct word, the couches. Like, if you sit on this, you will almost sit on the floor, so it makes sense.
Death and Decay.